Thank you. guys from Sister felt that they guessed every single one, so that's a pretty good record. I knew it, so. It's my pleasure now, I have with us our honorary Grand Marshal, Ms. Golden. While they're getting ready to announce the number of miles, I just want to thank all the parents who volunteered this year to help us, whether it was sticks or snacks or whatever. Let's hear it for all of our parent volunteers. They're doing fantastic work. I also want to thank our Board of Education and Central Administration. I know Mr. Christian asked me to extend his congratulations to all of us. He needed to be out of town at a conference, and he made a point of saying, Don, make sure you let everyone know what a great job you're doing. He'll be following on social media and how proud he is of all of us. So, and we are so proud of everyone. And I want to thank all the staff for all the many miles you put just walking back and forth of the track, through the hallways, and all the work you do. Let's hear it for all of our teachers. So I'm going to bring up our honorary Grand Marshal, and Ms. Bedino is going to introduce Ms. Golden, who will announce the number of miles for our sixth annual. So I'm going to use this mic. We've only got the one mic. So everyone, come over here. We're going to announce the total miles for our sixth annual bully prevention walk.
Jericho Middle School walked an astonishing 6,600